Customs and Border Patrol, Air and Marine agents collaborated with Border Patrol agents assigned to the Border Patrol Search, Trauma, and Rescue Unit known as BORSTAR. They successfully rescued a migrant in distress near Sells, Arizona. The agents safely extracted the man and transferred him to a life flight helicopter. He will most likely be sent to a holding facility and transferred back to the Mexican side while he makes a recovery.